Buongiorno, c'è Giovanni?
Ma è incredibile! Ciao, come stai?
Come stai? Ti presento la Esther.
Piacere,
Eric.
allora, Eric, piacere,
Giovanni
piacere.
Longo.
Google o Wikipedia? Loro
Ok.
capiscono?
So, what does it say about you?
This book is a book that Giovanni wrote, and it's called Chess and Memories, Scacchi and Ericomi. What's interesting is that the back page he was reading is he recounts when he first went to school, he thought his name was Giuseppe, not Giovanni. So when he goes to school, the teacher calls out, "Is Giuseppe Longo?" There's no Giuseppe Longo. "Io sono Giuseppe Longo." "I'm Giuseppe Longo." "We don't have any Giuseppe Longo. It's Giovanni Longo." So you know what his name was. In all of this, what's actually been very funny is that he's been very careful to learn how to play chess. So from a mediocre, okay chess player, he's become the sort of creator of chess tournaments, which has actually brought him a lot of satisfaction. He collects chess sets. So one year, they came to the Food Merchandise Institute, or Food Marketing Institute show in Chicago, and they came with a whole group of people, one of whom is the executive chef of the Four Seasons Hotel in Milano. The other one is the now proprietor of PEC. And he said, "This is a company of, it's a group of friends who are practical jokers, but very serious, because they're very serious about eating and drinking. This is a group that has no regulations, no laws, no limits, no democracy, and is run by two tyrants, Osvaldo Longo, who's his brother, and Luca Monica, who's now the owner of PEC." He then
At
describes our meeting in Chicago, because I was with them for 5 days. In Chicago, there was one of the friends waiting for us, Daryl Cordy, a wine and living wine and food encyclopedia, who could easily compete with Google and Wikipedia, who was in Chicago as we were for the fancy food show.
Aspetta, leggi questa pagina.
The first fancy food show in Chicago, and the Food Merchandising Institute, Food Marketing Institute, which was at the same time in the same building of the McCormick Place.
So now you've been compared with Google on two continents, Russ Parsons, the LA Times, and the Longos.
Leggi questa pagina.
He was waiting for us in his suite at the Swissair, the same hotel we were in a tie and sweater. He had two bottles of Dom Pérignon on ice, one tasted of cork, and it was substituted for just a welcome drink. There began the taste lesson, which had its end only 2 days later, when we said goodbye to Daryl before leaving for Milano. At the Consorzio of Lugana, there was a great meeting with the myth of all myths, Sergio Rinaldani. At his name, Daryl Cordy trembled for fear of a confrontation. And thus it was, if you can imagine,
L'ironia questa, ovviamente.
said Pirandello, an Italian, and a very famous Italian author, who was very ironic. The taste selection continued in the cellar of the hotel, the Park Hyatt Hotel, where, in order to celebrate the birthday of Sergio May, who was also with his wife Rosa in Chicago, there was an incredible superlative aperitif prepared, which will remain on the tongues and in the minds of all the fortunate guests. As the dinner which followed, during which the attention and the care for his friends, Sergio May had an incredible dinner prepared, which not even Bush would have received such a treatment. Such luck for us. Thanks, Sergio. The successive night, or the night after, having reserved months before, we went to dinner at the most important American restaurant, the phantasmagorical Charlie Trotters. It was a colossal delusion. Many of us didn't know about it. Daryl was, in fact, very sure. A passionate wine lover knows only Refola, a brand of wine, looks at or goes to a tasting, an open tasting, where all wines in the world are there, and what do they give him to drink? The Refola of the Vigna di San Pietro of our friend Carlo Nerozzi. It was like almost being at home. I do not remember any other work in the museum. But what did I need further? I was exhausted, even shining. The splendid bookshop of the museum where I had, in the splendid bookshop of the museum, I had a meeting with the chess set, which is created by Karim Rashid. Moreno suggested, you cannot not buy it. I agreed with him, and today I thank him, because that chess set makes me relive a dream trip.
Lovely.
Grazie.
Grazie a te, sono contento perché poi sei il protagonista e quindi il fatto che...
Now you have to translate it for us. He signed the book for you. Do we want to know what it says?
With great pleasure, I personally convey to Daryl, friend and teacher, my small work. Giovanni Longo.
Grazie.